record that.
I want to once again thank each and every one of you for coming and for your commitment. And this one gentleman came all the way over to meet us. And, you know, we're going to do it right in Korea. We're going to build a great platform for you. And we are committed to doing it right and being successful in this market. And we're very, very excited and grateful for all of you and for your commitment and, you know, really stepping out before we're even there and starting to build locally. You know, what you're doing is really important to get enough, you know, Korean community so that when we go, it will just explode.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Be beautiful.
She's always a tough act to follow. what hasn't been said already is just that we are just getting started. And even in North America, I mean, a lot of companies, if they manage to be around more than 5 years, they probably change their name at least once. You know, and here we are 15 years and we haven't even scratched the surface.
That's right.
So for those of you that are just starting to build, I think that as you go out and recognize and start getting conversations with people, you'll realize that Isagenix is probably the best kept secret on the planet right now. Mm-hmm. So it's really up to us to build it and spread the word, but spread it, you know, with integrity. I mean, we don't have to overpromise and underdeliver. In fact, part of the idea of creating the original product line and the compensation plan was to have something that, you know, the average person could succeed at, that you didn't have to overpromise or hype it. That to this day, I tell people, you know, I don't care what products you've been on, if you trust your body, put these products in your body for 30 days, listen to your body, and it'll tell you what will show up for you. I mean, it might be you sleep better, it might be you lose pounds or inches, you might be thinking better, your skin starts looking better, but everybody will have their own experience, and you don't have to convince people.
So again, welcome. Thank you for Jim and Kathy, everybody.
Yeah.